Do I roll? Or yeah.
Ten. Eight. Your choice.
I will play.
Okay.
I have so many questions.
I'll keep this.
I'll keep.
Temple.
Relic. Fast. A double temple.
I know, right? That's awesome.
Chalice for one.
Double temple into chalice.
You can go.
Go ahead.
I don't even know like what one does to you too much, but
it's like all my removal.
Yeah, that's what I thought. At least that much. Reshaper.
End of your turn, I will exile graveyards.
Draw a card?
Yeah.
Does it see itself when you do that?
It exiles itself.
Really? Oh.
Remove relic from relic.
Oh, it's part of the cost.
Yeah, it's the ability. Okay. Okay. Blood Moon.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Oh, love that.
Take three. Go to 17.
I don't know if it's getting that much better without being able. For two, you can go.
Just remove the counter, deal one damage?
Yeah. To creature or player.
What do I want to do here?
No, they're all gone. No!
Play another blood then.
We go with Chandra. I'll deal 4 damage to the Ballista.
Okay. Ballista will shoot her once on its way out, and you once.
I'm good at 16. Best friend.
I kind of get like this soul. Not the best place. Doesn't really matter. Sequence for this. Attack you for 3.
13.
Okay, just the beast. That not.
Take the Skred.
So, Koth, Koth, or Stormbreath. Stormbreath's kind of scary.
It's that deck's Baneslayer angel, I guess.
Yeah. You have to draw another land for that one, though.
I like to think of that as Jace the Mana Sculptor.
Good.
Okay.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Pass. My turn?
Yeah, my bad.
Cost?
Here.
Plus one. Attack for four?
Four SO. I'll take it. 16. Sure. Is it only until you're in a turn?
Yeah.
Oh, so you can't like keep it around it. So there's no reason to. Yeah. Oh, okay, gotcha.
Go ahead.
I was like, I need to leave it back a block.
I wish.
This at you, this at Koth.
You go to 10?
Yep. Ghost Porter, not that that's doing much for me. Another Reshaper. You can go.
Go ahead.
What's your activated thing?
Second artifact, deal 2 damage.
Yeah, I'll attack it every
Don't need
him. Let's and that makes a 10, so I gotta block something here. I'm gonna block it all with the Thought Knot.
Alright,
go to 4.
I need to draw a card. You can go.
I have a sneaking suspicion that these don't actually do anything.
Yeah, it's just a lot of moving around, a lot of moving pieces.
I understand.
This is how I keep my life. It's easy to keep track of.
That's why it doesn't work. You hurt its feelings all the time.
Call it?
Sure.
Attack for 4.
Okay. I'm at 12.
Go ahead.
Attack you for 6.
We're going into combat. We'll bolt a Reshaper. You got it.
Make him remember his triggers, I guess.
Yeah,
because it's a.
I thought you might try and spread something and then see if I forgot.
I don't think I said it on camera earlier. I dig the play, Matt.
Thank you.
Awesome. You caught up with the show?
Mm-hmm. Season 3 can't get here soon enough.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be like a year and a half!
Yeah. Yeah, their Facebook page is funny.
Mm-hmm.
You're like taunting people. Cruel and unusual.
This video is a times capsule. This is our reaction before season 3.
I'll keep
it. Will as well.
Go ahead.
Tower. Yep.
I'm glad it's not like a Half-Life 3.
Watch you play your entire
TV memes.
Yeah. Ratchet Bomb.
Okay.
Go ahead.
You can go.
You turn on. Put it on 1.
Okay. 1.
Yeah,
Go ahead.
I'll crack. Go get mine. Yeah, why not?
Shattering spree?
Good
on the
game.
Go ahead.
It's like the same thing as last time.
It's all the scourge.
Yeah, that seems bad. I only have two lands though. I guess a card. You can go. What is the Scourge's stats? Power and toughness?
3/3.
I like how that stacks up.
In return, I will
put the 2. Start counting the 4. Yeah.
Scrying sheets.
That's true. That man is two. Exactly. I can't run more than one return for this one. Guys. Yeah.
I think you can only use it once. You played a waste. Yep. I'll put it at 3. I'm real the top part of this, no permanent. I put it in my hand.
You have to actually pay its cast cost from exile,
yeah.
Right? Okay.
Play another bomb.
Thanks.
Go ahead.
It's permanent. Otherwise, no sand. Just no hand. take four?
Yeah.
I'll play Ballista on three.
End of your turn, I will spend at four.
Okay.
And oh, zero for the ballista.
I think it's isn't it CMC?
CMC is the casting
zero.
Cost,
which is zero.
It's mana cost when it's on the stack isn't necessarily the same. X is zero when it's on the field.
I'll shoot you three times.
Okay. I'll go to eight.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it gets brought in against Chalice. Stuff like that.
Yeah.
I'll bomb for four. Kill the Thought
Knot.
Draw a card. Mind Stone. Go ahead.
Deals three, right? Okay. It's worth keeping in mind, but I'll take the cost anyway. You can go. Top card. It's snow.
It's,
oh,
yeah.
You don't get to shoot.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have to reveal it unless I choose to take it.
But well, I saw what it was.
Yeah, you saw what it was.
It wasn't. Okay. And otherwise, it just stays on top.
Yeah. But
unfortunately, at this point.
Yeah, it's not gonna do anything.
So much land anyway. Okay, I gain four.
Hitler Lincoln's hat gets,
you know, gets much bigger.
Go ahead.
In your instep, I'll actually go harder.
I'll upgrade it in response.
Okay. Guys,
you get a basic?
Yep. Attack for four.
Okay. You go to the four?
Yeah, I don't have much to do, so you can go whenever you get shuffled up. Probably should have postponed the scrying sheets. Gave you too many shots at a land.
Bolt. And anger. So, Exile. Oh yeah, you got it. Sorry. That was a ghost flipper that I saw. My bad.
Should I go?
Yeah, you're fine. The joys
better skull.
That's my germ. Huh? I needed a creature, and that qualifies. You can go.
If we
can
do it three ways,
a little shattering spree. You can bounce it, can't you?
Yep.
Good.
I was gonna equip last turn, thank god I didn't. Oh my god, I got Tron! It really matters now.
No plans to hard cast anything already.
Yeah. If I'd had whatever. Except Ulamog would be the only thing I couldn't hard cast.
Really? I had the birthday cake one today.
No. Our skull again.
You killed the tigers from this lesson
out public. You brought all the chalice hate, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, shattering spree wouldn't really get it because I don't. If you pay its replicate crop cost, would it still be countered by chalice?
If you pay what?
Like if, replicate the shattering spree? If I have it on one and he pays to like do it three times.
So the copies have the same mana cost.
Right.
But
so they'd all
not
be
cast. So
it would have to actually be cast.
Yeah, the first one would be countered. The others would not be countered because they aren't cast. They're just copied. Like
I don't think they'd be given a chance to be copied because the first one would be countered.
Sarkin, that's an ability.
I'll deal 4 damage to the Batter Skull.
I mean,
Germ.
So the Germ will die. I'm a creature, so I guess I'll just return to my hand again.
Yeah.
Just buy another turn.
Yeah.
Hope you don't draw Smasher. Go ahead.
Yeah, please, please, please. I mean, that was pretty good, too. But it doesn't end the turn game this turn, unfortunately.
I guess it's a little unfortunate when your Planeswalkers are flawless.
Legendary, okay. I can deal with that. You can go.
Storm Red.
Sure.
Plus one. This will attack before. Flying.
Because it's only until the end of turn, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll go to 24.
Go ahead.
Pay 4 life and dismember that.
You got it.
Yeah. What I would have done, this is only the second time I really played this deck. If I all is dust, apparently this is a black creature,
it is.
Which is like ridiculous.
It's a black germ, that's right.
Yeah.
But I mean, with that much mana, I think you'll be fine.
Yeah.
That's the natural way to play it again.
Yeah, just needed this guy to be a little sooner. Good games.
Yeah, the same game was pretty close.
Yeah. You kind of got some mana troubles.
I had some mana problems early game, but...
I had the opposite.
I got to 5,
troubles.
So... Yeah, you got flooded too, so it kind of came out.
Here we go. You were saying...
The Bachelor is going to eat everything.
Yeah. I'm back. You were saying something about what to do about the Blood Moon, and I saw all his dust, and I was trying not to say anything.
Yeah, I brought in an extra one.
Okay.
I brought in...
Yeah, one inside board and one in the deck, so...
Brought in Shattering Sprees.
Yeah.
The Ratchet Bombs are...
We've got Ratchet Bombs, too, which I thought about bringing in, but I was like, I don't know if I really wanted to be... I'd rather just be casting... Hard casting Eldrazi, you know, like... Although sometimes I don't have anything else to do on turn 2, and if I get the bomb down and then tick it up to 3, like
yeah.
It's kind of not really the worst use of my time.
So, to clarify what I was saying earlier, Shattering Springs is, obviously you cast it, but the Replicate is actually a trigger when you play this spell. Copy it for each time you play its Replicate cost, and then the trigger puts them on the stack. And since they're just put on the stack, like Storm, they can't be countered with Chalice. So Chalice will stop the original, but like a Replicate, Storm, Cascade, those are all triggers that go on when it's cast, not when it resolves.
That's weird. I'll have to remember that.
It's a weird one, to be sure. You see that in Legacy every now and then.